It's my second time.
This is my third, so.
Are you guys all planning on getting on the wakeboard?
I think he's going. I'm not going
to
go.
I'm goofy, though, so I don't know how long that takes to switch up. I'd rather let everybody else have their shot.
I'm pretty sure they're...
How long does it take to switch it?
I'm pretty sure...
Well, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, the boards are sexual. They go either way.
Oh, there's fins on both ends?
Yeah.
Oh. Been a long time since I've done it.
You wake before, right?
They used to do it all the time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then they also had other fun stuff when I was born.
They had
no jet skis, no wakeboards.
So you guys are all
planning
on going?
I'm not going.
I just want to make sure we have enough time.
See, Justin, this is what we have. Before we have kids, we have all fun stuff, toys, and then you guys suck the life out of them.
Yeah.
That's basically the goal right now, to buy all the fun stuff.
Yeah. Exactly.
Would you say the money? Yeah, money, yeah, that's right.
Then we're like, all right, diapers or wakeboards?
Yeah. I would have said I'd just fucking wakeboard.
Yeah.
Go to the side. Should she speed up so you might get the ass on?
Okay. Will you just tell me like this and I'll tell her? Yeah, okay.
I started straight.
Tighten that up, that ain't never coming out. I was teaching one guy one day, we had the jet ski and he ran over the rope with a ski and sucked the whole thing into the impeller.
Oh my God.
Like 40 foot of it. It took us like 3 hours to get it out.
To pass. What are you doing out in the middle of the ocean, my guy? Go away.
Remember the time we went out on the cruise boat with the green heads?
Yeah.
Bring it to you.
Good!
You're good.
for a little bit.
Yeah, use them edges, man. That board cuts nice. Yeah. It cuts nice.
Worked for about 15 seconds.
Hey, when you go down, let go of the rope, man.
Yeah, I know.
I almost ate that thing.
I just tried not to.